Day three, community leader and mayor of Hudson, New York, the Honorable Kamal Johnson.
UJIMA means working together. A lot of what we had to do this year was collaboration during this difficult time. I was so proud to be a part of a community that was working so close together.
My name is Abiza Begum, and I'm 17 years old. Being a part of Operation Unite helped me to realize what teamwork really is. Everyone working together to create a bond and getting the work done really gave me a sense of togetherness. For example, Share Streets was a project to make Warren Street more safe and beautiful. I, as well as my teammates, came together to contribute to the project. Being a part of this project was a great way to not only create a stronger bond, but also a beautiful Hudson.